Good morning everyone, and welcome back to another video. On today's adventure, we are visiting the beautiful natural hot water springs in Tolantongo, near the city of Mexico, known as the Grutas de Tolantongo. This place consists of four main attractions. You have the main caves with the waterfalls where we were just at. You have the secret caves that we'll be visiting tomorrow. You have the beautiful blue turquoise river where we'll be camping for the night. And you also have the never-ending pools that overlook the beautiful valley. Starting off, we're going to explore the caves that I thought were the most interesting in this place. But before anything, I would like to provide a little bit of information for anyone who isn't familiar. A stalactite is a tapering structure hanging like an icicle from the roof of a cave formed of calcium salts deposited by dripping water. And a stalagmite is a mound or a tapering column rising from the floor of a cave formed of calcium salts deposited by dripping water and often united with a stalactite, which is exactly what you're seeing here. It takes 1,000 years for 1 cubic inch, which is 16 cubic centimeters, of stalactite or stalagmite to grow. The battery on your cell phone is approximately 1 cubic inch, so you can get a better understanding of how long it takes for stalagmite or stalactite to grow. Now imagine how long it takes for a place like this to become what it is now as we see it. So here, my brother calls me over to the secret cave inside of this cave that is like nothing I have ever seen. Once inside, you do need some sort of light in order to see. In the entrance of the cave, the current is so strong, you have to pull yourself with a rope that is secured to the wall for safety. Seems weird at first, but once you get past the current, the water is waist deep and you could walk around and explore without being dragged or pulled by the current. On our way out, I was distracted by a pair of bats hanging on the wall right above the rope we used to pull ourselves into the cave, so I had to tell my brother about it. And of course, I had to go back inside to get a better view of the bats on the wall. I thought it was funny how everyone crossed right underneath them to get inside the caves and probably didn't even notice them. I wanted to get a closer look to see if I can later identify, but I wasn't able to. Later that afternoon, we returned to our campsite and spent the rest of the day relaxing in the beautiful turquoise river. The next morning, we woke up as early as possible to watch the sunrise and to take advantage of the pools before everyone else arrived.
Nah.
Is that 10 feet? You can reach the
yeah.
Floor.
Jump him over there.
Hold on.
Go through or what?
No, not through.
That shit way warmer over there. Want to go feel it?
Huh?
That shit way warmer over there.
Thank you. Another pocito. You gonna jump? Move.
Hold on.